Turning, it's Kolar, and he shoots, he scores! Alex Kolar's first goal in the National Hockey League has given the Lightning a 2-1 lead.
In the first minute, the Lightning have really come back with a vengeance. And they're really getting on that puck quickly. And they're finding the holes. Now watch Kolar, they did a nice job of keeping in. He just took the quick shot and actually beat Theodore to the stick side. I don't think he really saw it, or else it was deflected just a hair from the defenseman, but enough to get past. And that puck will be on the mantle in a hurry.
Ron Watson is stuck with him pretty well. Chipped by Klum. Smith, backhands for Kline. Here's Smith again, coming on Watson. He scores!
Finishing the play is Watson. One drive into the net, one going late, and one going wide. Perfect, perfect play, Pete, on that one.
So Kevin Kline was in the middle.
The right shot, he couldn't get a stick in position. There's an opportunity now, Crosby in the middle of the shot. He scores! The first National Hockey League goal for Bo Bennett. On a platter by 87 Sidney Crosby. Through the box, a little sauce, and Bo Bennett, he got all of that. He set up, he opened up, a beautiful pass. Hedman just missed it with the tip of his blade.
Dan Bylsma talks about it openly. It's going to be about a 60-40 mix. Fleury paying 60%, Beaupuy 40.
So Zinkas a wraparound, and he gets it by Fleury. First career goal for Casey Cacikas on the wraparound.
It's now low in behind the net. Not a very good exchange for the Penguins, and they turn it over. Martin can't get it up the wall. Cacikas was on him so quickly, and you know what? That's on Fleury, though, too. That's a very slow move for Fleury, who's normally very quick down low. He guessed. He thought Cacikas was going to make a play out the short side. He guessed, and he guessed wrong, and he couldn't get over to the far post.
Jersey has not been shut out this season. Here's Andy Green, plays it down low.
Here's the call, and you see the motion by O'Rourke. So Shore with a goal and an assist tonight, and a huge...
Filppula can't hold the zone. Zucker up the right wing for Minnesota. Zucker creates a two-on-one. Scores! First in the league for Jason Zucker.
To shoot the score. And he goes back and gives knuckles to Kemper, who is his teammate as early as last week. But look at his speed here. I mean, he just blows by everybody and then realizes that he's going to be given a shot here, because he did have Setoguchi with him, but makes the most of it. Puts it home. 19.
Knocked out of the air by Anderson. To the line to an open Kindle. Back to Anderson. Yeah. Scores! His first NHL point to the game.
Off the board. Tatar starts it out. Kindle takes the shot, goes to Anderson, he's got fast down, and he goes up over top. Boy, talk about a working man's goal. And a nice finish by this kid.
Heck, you referred earlier to how Anaheim wants to block the center of the rink. They did exactly that.
Yeah.
And Kindle read the play perfectly, but Anderson opened on the side.
Suter fights his way past Parenteau, across to Brodin. Brodin scores!
Look at all the things that he does, the
into the corner it goes for Ennis. Ennis turning. Ehrhoff again. Ehrhoff takes his shot to the other side. Shot goes. And putting it rips. And they shot by Pezzik. Kisses the corner of the net. And the Sabres are running around looking for the puck for Pezzik's first goal.
See, it's going to redirect. Ehrhoff's going to feed him across the blue line. He just steps in right here. Goes right off Emminger in front. That puck was going to totally miss. Might even gone wide when it hit him.
Decided to go back for his junior year, so maybe a year from now, we'll be adding him to the
lineup. And from everything I gather about him, he is just a pure sniper.
The near turnover, and a shot by Ryder, and it scores! His first NHL goal.
In the Oilers zone, though, Jesse Schultz, good pressure right here. Line pass right there. Reinhardt, I'll tell you, that is one beauty of a shot. Yuri Hudler sensing that Reinhardt is going to
go on the road this far. Yeah, they have been better on the road than they have been at home.
There's a chance for JT Miller. He scores! His first NHL goal!
Never see a goal. This will be a turnover in the neutral zone right here. Strike can't handle it, and then Miller actually loses it and uses his right foot to kick it up to his stick, and then the shot. Here it is again, strike number two. He'll just lose it there. Now watch him lose it, kick it up with his foot, and shoot all in one motion.
Down and deep, Kings get to it first. Back to the right side, it goes to Voinov. Back over a shot, is knocked down a front rebound.
But again, it's just a shot that doesn't get through. We've seen that a lot lately.